Dave Waterman, and I'm trying to liquidate some of my Star Wars memorabilia here. So this is an episode one vinyl banner that was hung up actually at the Beverly Hills Hilton in Los Angeles for the premiere. 97, I believe, is when that movie came out. But it's an all vinyl banner, mint condition. It's been stored, never besides being hung up once, still has stick, you know, the backing and everything. Classic picture of Anakin with the Vader shadow right here. So if you're interested, please contact Stan and Haney. That's Stan and Haney, what, ahoy.com?
No, actually, better yet, we are going to post this on eBay.
Okay.
It'll be up probably by Saturday, Sunday at the latest. Important to point out, there's no tears, no stains, no damage whatsoever.
Here it is.
The thing probably only hung up for a limited time.
It was
colors are great, not faded whatsoever. You got your original Lucas stamp down here, so you know it's not bootleg Craig.
Nope.
Everything's good to go. We have another item that we'll post here as well. But this thing is roughly between 7 and 7.5 feet long. All the rivets are good.
Yep.
No tearing, no pull-throughs. And as Dave said, it has the original Velcro tape on there.
And if you're a fan, there's no doubt. You know?
And right now, Star Wars is hot.
Yep.
And so check back this weekend. We will post the link to the eBay auction on stanhaney.com as well as our Facebook Twitter pages. Check back soon.